Malaria is killing a child every 30 seconds.
You know, malaria has a lot of impact. Malaria is cross-cutting. Doesn't know the age, doesn't know the sex.
And right now, we're still calculating around 500 million, half a billion cases of malaria every year. But it's also preventable and we can eliminate it. We are on track to end malaria deaths by 2015. But to do that, we have to maintain the funding and the support that the government has given us.
Okay, so here's the plan.
This is the sleep out to end malaria.
To get our government's attention, on April 24th, we are gathering
in main cities across the United States.
On April 24th, we will congregate and sleep out
so that others can sleep in, protected from malaria.
A powerful statement for our news stations and politicians to see, all for the purpose of getting government action to change the course of history. Sign up at nothingbutnets.net/sleepout.